When I've been growing up, there's been like different things going on at home that got into my head when I've went into school, and I've had a bad day in school because things have been happening at home. When I was 12, I was put into care. At first I was running away on numerous occasions, and I was always getting into trouble in school, and then I was getting sent home, and my future ain't looking good at that moment. It came up that the talks were going ahead for me to go into Everton Free School. The first day I joined, it was like a breath of fresh air, because even though I was new at the time, the students were like so nice to me and welcoming to me, and all the teachers were like they're welcoming. I could speak to people if I had any worries on my mind. My life just turned around then, and really positive things were happening to me, and I was getting the best opportunities a kid my age can dream of. I was coaching, I was meeting players, interviewing Everton legends like Graham Sharp, I was going to matches. I asked my school to put my name down for the Young Lord Mayor and the Junior Lord Mayor. It's like Parliament, like you get votes to be the next Lord Mayor. The next day I found out that I got the role as Young Lord Mayor. How I am now, my confidence is just shot right up. We have captains, and I was named as the captain for the whole school. I get more and more responsibility. It makes me grow as a person. My story proves that whatever background you're from and whatever past that you've had, once you put your mind to it, you can do anything that you want to do. My mum's just so proud of me because I'm doing things with such a big club like Everton. Like any kid my age would dream of doing, the things I'm doing with the club.